Our STEM classes here at Washington and Lee are very hands-on, they're very experimental. We do a lot of lab activities and really get people to understand how science works.
I did do research every summer during my college career. I was lucky to have the opportunity to work with one of my chemistry professors at WNL and worked in their labs.
We use this motion capture software and we would like model our motion in a 3D animation software on a computer and then we could watch it.
I mean, we have the 3D printers, then we also have a top quality systems and machines. It's a great opportunity to learn what's new in the field.
There are many professors in the STEM fields who do great research and can have a one-on-one conversation with me over a cup of coffee about what they're doing.
I came in, you know, as a first year, not really knowing a whole lot about what it is that I wanted to do. 4 years later, my interest in math and science has grown into this desire, this passion to be a surgeon. It's just really amazing to be able to say that with the certainty that I can say that.